Access Airchecks.
Digital HD. Digital HD. Hear the hits like you've never heard them before. 104.1 KRBE, Houston.
Had a whole top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
Yo.
Had a whole top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
All the hits. One radio station. 104.1 FM. KRBE.
All my girls stand in a circle and clap your hands.
Hello, 104.1 KRBE, Houston's number one hit music station. 3 minutes after 7 o'clock in the Space City. My name is Carson. That is Lauren.
Hello there.
Welcome, welcome. Yo, we have Chris Brown tickets coming up later on tonight.
Sounds good.
We'll fire that up in a little while. This is Neo and So Sick. 104.1 KRBE.
Gotta change my answering machine. Off the radio.
Why can't I turn off the radio?
Why can't I turn off the radio?
104 KRBE. Adam and Maria in the morning. Wake up. Pay attention.
What?
Weekdays from 5:30 to 10.
All right, let's talk to Mary Hart from Entertainment Tonight. Get some Oscar dirt.
Hello there.
Good morning.
Hi.
Welcome to Houston.
Thank you very much, Adam and Maria.
But a lot of people are complaining about Charlize Theron's dress.
You know what? I thought the dress was great. That darn bow was way too big.
What's up with the big bow?
You know what? It was just a fashion statement.
Right.
You know, down on the bow side, it obliterated her neck and her face. And, you know, why you would do that when you're such a gorgeous, gorgeous woman?
Yeah. Missed it this morning?
Hear it now online.
Download the podcast at 104krbe.com.
Spring is just about
.com. The hits continue on 104.1 FM and worldwide.
At 104krbe.com.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. I speak fast, I want this to last, need you by my side.
104.1 KRBE, Houston's number one hit music station. It's Carson and Lauren here.
Yo!
Every once in a while, I develop one of these unhealthy addictions, and now it's these Starbucks chocolate cupcakes. I'm going to be so fat in like a month.
That muffin has like 75 grams of fat.
I didn't even get coffee today. I just got the cupcake. That's how dire this situation is.
Yeah.
It's Chris Brown now. Yo.
Tell me, fellas, have you seen the? It was about 5 minutes ago.
Homie, make her understand y'all was made to dance like this.
Chris Brown, yo, excuse me, miss. Tickets to his show coming up later on tonight. Dude's going to be in town Tuesday, April 4th, The Warehouse Live.
It's going to be a good one.
Presented by Xbox 360. We got tickets during the top 5 at 8, which is coming up in, what, like 35 minutes or so. 1 hour nonstop coming up. Pink on the way. Natasha Bedingfield coming up. Black Eyed Peas. Pump it in a second in. All American Rejects next.
104.1 KRBE is excited to present the taste of the town at Sugarland Town Square. And I, Freddie Cruz, am excited to be your MC because I love food. And if you do too, come on out and join me. You can sample food from some of the best restaurants in the Sugarland Town Square area, including Japanero's, Cafe Express, Perry's Grill, Chipotle, P.F. Chang's, Ben & Jerry's, and the new Diet Mountain Dew. It's all going to happen Saturday, March 11th from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Sugarland Town Square. You're a premier shopping and dining destination boasting some of the finest food venues in Sugarland, Highway 6 and 59. And we'll see you there with 104.1 KRBE.
36,000.
And North Freeway.
1 hour nonstop.
Kicking off another hour of nonstop hit music. One station.
104 KRBE.
It's
It's Maria.
And Adam, here's what's coming up Tuesday.
Concert week continues here on the Adam and Maria Show. We'll have tickets for James Blunt.
Those are winnable before you can buy them. Plus, Maroon 5 hits the rodeo Thursday.
Yeehaw!
We've got your tickets. Win them Tuesday morning.
On 104 KRBE.
What a 104.1 KRBE, Houston's number one hit music station. It's Carson and Lauren. 1 hour nonstop happening here, and the text thing's going now. If you want to send in a text, request a song, or do a shout or something like that, text it in to 37530. Be sure to include your name and town there, too. Natasha Benningfield.
I'm undefined.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known.
KRBE.
Stupid girl. Stupid girl. Stupid girl. Push up my bra like that. Stupid girl. Stupid girl.
104.1 KRBE, Houston's number one hit music station. 1 hour, no commercials. It's Carson and Lauren here. Obsessed, like, with this new website, Paul Wall.
Oh, boy.
He's selling grills on the internet now, and, like, if you buy a computer.
He's moved his business.
Yeah, it's like online now. And you go to grillsbypaulwall.com. And it's grills with an S, by the way. Like, the Z's just like for the song.
Okay, okay.
And it's like very professional, you know what I mean? Like,
it's sorted like, very nicely.
Yeah, all you do is you like go to a dentist, you make a mold, and you like, mail it to Paul Wall.
Which is very
How
odd.
How strange is that? Send your teeth mold to Paul Wall, and it'll make you grills in like 2 to 3 days or something.
That's
talking
really
about
quick.
It, you know
wow.
I mean? Yeah, quick turnover. And then you go to the grills frequently ask questions section.
Oh, what does it
it's
say?
It's pretty professional. They're like, why are your prices so reasonable? Since we are the manufacturers selling directly to the public, our prices are low. There is no middleman to mark up the prices, you know?
Oh, okay.
Like, yeah, it's very
good
professional. And then check out, they got a bunch of different stuff you can buy, too, like including grill accessories. And
what's a grill accessory?
I want you to look at it's a carrying case for your grills. Look at that.
It's like a really nice a retainer case.
Yes. You got to check it out. Grills.
That's awesome.
By paulwall.com. Why not, man? Like, you know what? You read it, you flip through for like 5 minutes, and you're like, dude, like, I might just get a pair of grills tomorrow or something, you know?
I knew you were going to say that.
Yeah.
Great.
I'm going to get the Carson on the front.
Oh,
you can, like, put your name on it and stuff. Doing it.
As a matter of fact, I was the one who said I loved you first. It was about 8 years ago. Don't act like you don't know. We were sitting on people wish to be a superstar. Wish to have a fancy car.
Ray J, One Wish, 104 KRBE, Houston's number one hit music station. It's Carson and Lauren here. Top 5 at 8 coming up in a couple minutes. We're going to need some guest DJs.
Yes, we
call
will.
In. We'll put you on the radio if you don't suck. Like,
worse than us or something.
Yeah. This happens from time to time.
So call us.
Linkin Park, Numb, 1 hour nonstop, 104 KRBE.
Tired of being what you want me to be.
Number one hit music station.
This is Gwen Stefani.
104.1 KRBE.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. You got it, you got it.
Prepare to count down Houston's most requested.
All ready.
Yo,
this is the Top 5 at 8.
With Carson and Lauren.
Your number one radio station.
104.1 KRBE, Houston.
8 o'clock in the Space City. Top of the 5 most requested songs of the day. Tonight's countdown is brought to you by
McDonald's. Don't forget to come by McDonald's today to try our new premium roast coffee and tasty McGriddles. McDonald's, I'm loving it.
I just got this text in. Please announce to all listeners to go to NBA.com and vote for the Houston Rocket Power Dancers for the best NBA dance team. We're ahead with 60% of the vote. I don't know how that happened.
Look at that. We got the hottest dancers. That's why.
We're fired up, dude. NBA.com. Hey, later on in the countdown, we got these Chris Brown tickets coming to town April 4th at Warehouse Live with T. T-Pain. Make sure you write down these songs, title and artist. It's all you need to do. And then we'll do the recall thing later on in the countdown there.
Okay.
Time for five. Hey.
Hey, it's Morgan from Baytown. Give a shout out to Tiffany and Jamie. And the number five song is Marcos Hernandez and Baby Bash Mamacita on 104 KRBE.
Number five.
Mamacita.
.1 KRBE, the top five at 8, Baby Bash, Marcos Hernandez, and Mamacita. Number five tonight, hey there.
Hey, this is Lisa.
And Christy.
And the number four song is
I'm in Love with the Stripper
by T-Pain. What's up to all the fine guys?
Yeah.
104 KRBE.
Number four.
After the club, you know what I'm talking about? Me and my gonna be together, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even worried about them really, though. I'm just looking at
Top 5 at 8.
104.1 KRBE. Hey, we're the Pussycat Dolls, otherwise known as PCD, and you're listening to Houston's number one hit music station, 104 KRBE.
Number 3.
It's funny how man only thinks about the. You got a real big heart.